respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see T-Bar, Mace, and Slapjack. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Yokozuna, Umaga, and Rikishi.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Look at this.
Switches it back around. Oh, saw it coming. Oh, look at that.
Is it enough? Is it enough for Yokozuna?
He gets the shoulder up in two. Uh-oh. My God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly.
Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Crank in the head. Oh, he retaliates.
He's feeling it.
Occasion might be time to think outside the box.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
T-Bar with the retaliation.
Deep aside. Jeez.
Straight forward. Set him up.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, stomp it away.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
That's using your head.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.